When we get through two bottles of wine a night, it's killing me quicker than it's killing you.
Well, one of us has got to die first.
What, so it might as well be me?
I'll drink to that.
Oh, right, okay. This is to me dying first.
Cheers.
Cheers.
This was Mum's. She used to read this to me. Poems. You didn't care for it much. Nor did I. I just liked her reading to me. Whose woods these are, I think I know. His house is in the village, though. He will not see me stopping here.
To watch his woods fill up with snow.
You saw what I was like. I was an arsehole to everyone in the world. I hated everyone. Do you know why? Because they didn't die of cancer, like Lisa. Including me. I hated me because I didn't die, and I'd swap places with her tomorrow.
Sorry.
Lisa's got cancer?
No, not anymore.
Oh, good. Because I love that girl. Apple of my eye. Couldn't stand anything to happen to her.
Yep. You showed your feelings. That's good. Wish I'd show my feelings more. With Lisa. Sometimes I'd be embarrassed to hold hands in public. Or if we were on the phone and there was people around, she'd always say, bye, love you. And I go, me too. And she'd laugh, because she'd know. Yeah. Sometimes I was out working late, phone would go, and I think, oh my God, what's happened? And I go, hello? I go, what's wrong? And she'd say, nothing's wrong. I just love you. So, and one day you'll meet someone and it'll be, life will be brilliant. So, nothing to feel sad about. Not yet. Mm-hmm. When Lisa was dying, I tried to be brave and put a, you know, a face on to be positive. And even then, I'd break down sometimes and she'd have to comfort me. I couldn't even give her that. When she was dying, she was still on duty, looking after me.
She'd have loved that.
I don't know.
I do. Because I'm a woman too. And it's better to be needed.
Be strong. Everybody's struggling. It's not always their fault. There's a porter here with a bit of a BO problem. I'm quite glad you haven't bumped into him, to be honest. He stinks. And do you know why? Because he's working twice as hard as everyone else. He's always running around doing stuff for other people. He's got no idea. And I was going to say something, but do you know what came out? Thank you for working so hard. And he nearly cried. Just tell people you appreciate them now and then, yeah?
When you do find a fella, dance with him when he wants. I wish I'd dance with Lisa every time she asked. It's because I was embarrassed sometimes or lazy. Oh, I'd give her just 5 minutes with her now. Just holding her, just moving around. See? Back to normal. Both crying again. Good work. Be fine.
What, are you just going to play cards and get drunk all night?
Yeah.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
You know what you're supposed to do? You're supposed to go out and make us all a cheese sandwich with some crisps.
Right, yeah. Careful. Careful. Very funny.
What do you think, Brandon? Shall I throw it away the five? Or the three? What do you think?
Oh, look.
Yeah, I'll throw away the three.
Oh, she loves it there,
look. There you go, yeah. What do you think?
Oh, look, she's bored. Oh, she's as bored as me. Oh, she loves you, Ray.
I'm just worried, you know, my past is going to catch up with me and he's not going to be able to cope with it.
Don't worry about your past. Worry about your future.
I'm more worried about your future.
You remind me of Lisa sometimes. Everyone else had to be okay before she could be okay. At night, in bed, she'd say, "Good night." And sometimes I wouldn't answer her to wind her up. And she'd go, "Say it. You gotta say it, or I can't sleep." And I go, "Why, it's stupid." She'd go, "Say it." And I had to say it last as well. And eventually I'd go, "Oh, good night." Then she could sleep.
Hi.
Roxy's not here.
Oh, postcard.
Sorry about your dad, Pat. Shit.
Oh, mate.
No, it's not. It's not my dad dying. It's kindness I have a problem with. Towards me, I mean. I don't think I deserve it. And sorry about all the times I was an arsehole to you. I was just lashing out.
Arsehole? I thought it was banter. At least you didn't ignore me. Most people do. You even sent me a postcard once. And set me up with a prosy.
Sex work.
Wife, maybe.
They're the best. Cheers.
Gorgeous. Say it back. You gotta say it back or I won't sleep.
Good night.
You said it. Good. Now I can sleep.
But I hear the silence now from wall to wall. Never heard like this before.